How was she his cousin? Is Hazrat Ikrimah radiallahu anhu's father Abu Jahl and her father Hazrat Harith bin Hisham radiallahu anhu were brothers. So she was a cousin of him and he was her cousin as well. So Ibn Am, I've come to you from the best of people. جئتك من عندي أوصل الناس وأبر الناس وخير الناس. Anyway, as she's calling him, he then says to the captain, you know what, I'm not going to carry on with this journey. Can you send me back? He agrees and he sends Hazrat Ikrimah back. When he sees his wife, she says, I've come to you from the best of people. One who joins ties with everyone. Despite them breaking ties, he joins ties. Despite people harming him, he's kind to them. Despite people insulting him, he honors them, helps them, assists them, and loves them. I've come to you from none other than Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So he says to her, you met Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you spoke to him? He says, yes, I've spoken to him, she says. وَقَدْ إِسْتَأْمَنْتُ لَكَ I've asked him, O Nabi of Allah, would you give amnesty to my husband? He said, of course. You spoke to him? Yes, I have spoken to him. You sure? He couldn't believe it that someone who was harmed so much by me is prepared to give me security and amnesty. She reassured him because he couldn't believe that one can be so kind, that any person can be so compassionate and so forgiving. And then finally he agreed and he returns with her. As they're traveling together, she mentioned to him that this is what had happened. This is what your slave tried to do. He said, show me which town you passed. And he goes there and he sees the slave and he killed him. That was just before he embraced Islam. So he kills him because he couldn't bear someone do such a thing with his wife. And as they were en route, they stopped at a certain point to rest. And there he wanted to be in seclusion with his wife. أراد عكرمة أن يخلو بزوجته. She refused. She said, never. He said, how come? She says, I am a Muslim. You're still a mushrik. He was astonished. He was gripped by astonishment. He said, is it Islam that bars me from being in seclusion with you? She says, it is Islam. I cannot be with you. Anyway, as Hazrat Ikrimah then arrives towards Makkah Mukarramah, Allah's Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentions to Sahaba radiallahu anhu, Oh my Sahaba, سَيَأْتِيكُمْ عِكْرِمَةُ بْنُ أَبِي جَهَلٍ Ikrimah is going to come. Ikrimah is going to be coming to you. مُؤْمِنًا مُهَاجِرًا with iman and striving in Allah's way. فَلَا تَسُبُّ أَبَاهُ Welcome him. Do not be vulgar in regards to his father. Do not refer to his father in a derogatory manner. SubhanAllah. What wrong didn't his father do? But Allah's Nabi is saying, why speak about one who has passed and gone to his abode already, even though it may be hell, when it could hurt someone of his relatives who's still alive? Yeah, akhlaq. فَإِنَّ سَبَّ الْمَيِّتِ يُؤْذِي الْحَيِّ وَلَا يَبْلُغُ الْمَيِّتِ You're going to be derogatory or vulgar regarding someone who's dead and gone already. It's going to hurt his living son. It's going to hurt his living son. This is akhlaq. The akhlaq of Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah forgive us. Today we say so many things. And we hurt so many hearts. And we disappoint so many people. We don't think and we just utter. Allah forgive us. Allah forgive us. Let's think before we utter. Let's verify before we amplify. Let's think properly. Sometimes something is true. But how do we say it? That's also something that we have to think about. We have to say the right thing in the right manner to the correct person. Sometimes we say what is right, but we distance the person from Allah. We have to say the right thing with wisdom. When Quran speaks of da'wat and encouragement of people, to encourage people to do good, Quran says, "Udu'u ila sabili rabbika bil hikmah." Invite to the cause of your Lord, to the path of your Lord. With wisdom, وَالْمَوْعِظَةِ الْحَسَنَةِ and good advice and admonishment. وَجَادِلْهُمْ بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنَ And if you have to debate with someone, dialogue with someone, do it in an amicable manner, a suitable manner, a beautiful manner.